South Korea. 안녕하세요. Hey Shasha Korea예요. Hello everyone. This is Hey Shasha Korea and welcome back to my channel. And here with me is my husband.
안녕하세요. 웰딩 코리아의 우인석입니다.
For today's video, we will be learning about the country's name in Korean. So I will be saying the country name and he will say it in Korean. So let's start. South Korea.
대한민국. 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 대한민국.
North Korea.
북한. 북한. 북한.
Philippines.
필리핀, 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 필리핀.
Thailand.
태국, 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 태국.
China.
중국, 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 중국.
Cambodia.
캄보디아, 캄보디아. 캄보디아, 캄보디아.
Vietnam.
베트남, 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 베트남.
Indonesia.
인도네시아, 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 인도네시아.
Malaysia.
말레이시아, 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 말레이시아.
Singapore.
싱가포르. 싱가포르, 싱가포르, 싱가포르.
United States of America.
미국, 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 미국.
Canada.
캐나다, 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 캐나다.
Australia.
호주, 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 호주.
Brazil.
브라질, 브라질, 브라질. 브라질,
Spain,
Spain, Spain, Spain, Spain,
Taiwan,
대만, 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 대만,
Japan,
일본, 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 일본,
United Kingdom,
영국, 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 영국.
Germany.
독일, 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 독일.
Belgium.
벨기에, 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 벨기에.
Greece.
그리스, 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 그리스.
Egypt.
이집트, 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 이집트.
Russia.
러시아. 러시아, 러시아, 러시아.
Ukraine.
우크라이나, 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 우크라이나.
Mongolia.
몽골, 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 몽골.
Let's try to make a sentence. Formal form. 어느 나라에서 오셨어요? 어느 나라에서 오셨어요? Where are you from? Where are you from? 어느 means 어느 means which. 나라 is country and 오셨어요 is from. So it really means which country are you from or where are you from? Let's try the standard form. Okay. 어느 나라에서 왔어요? 어느 나라에서 왔어요? So it is same. 어느 means which. 나라 is country and 왔어요 is from. Where are you from? Which country are you from? I am from Philippines. 저는 means I. Philippines is the country Philippines. And 왔어요 is from. 저는 필리핀에서 왔어요. Or if you are from the USA, you could say 저는 미국에서 왔어요. 저는 미국에서 왔어요. Or from Vietnam. 저는 베트남에서 왔어요. 저는 베트남에서 왔어요. Welcome to the second part of the video. So other than knowing the countries, we need to know the continents as well. And so there are 7 continents in the world. Let's start with Asia. 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 Europe. 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 Africa. 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 Australia. Hoju. 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 Australia. Antarctica. Namguk. 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 Antarctica. North America. Book America. Book America. Book America. North America. South America. Nam America. Nam America. Nam America. Let's try to make a sentence. There are 7 continents in the world. There are 7 continents in the world. 시계는 7개의 대륙에 있어요. 시계는 7개의 대륙에 있어요. 시계 means world. 7개 is 7. 대륙 is continent. 있어요 is have or there are. There are 7 continents in the world. Second, South Korea is part of the Asian continent. South Korea is a part of Asian continent. 한국은 아시아 대륙의 일부예요. 한국은 아시아 대륙의 일부예요. 한국 is South Korea. 아시아 is Asia. 대륙 is continent. And 일부 is part. South Korea is part of the Asian continent. If you want the Korean name of your country, you can comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to his channel here. And 안녕.
왜 안녕?
넌.
넌? 안녕.
South Korea.
북한. 북한.
North Korea.
South Korea.
So here with me is my husband. 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요. 헤이샤샤 코리아예요. Hello everyone. This is Heishasha Korea and welcome back to my channel. So here with me is my husband.
Welcome Korea예요.